The best way to build a rivalry is to beat the ones that beat them. In Estrada's second fight with Top Rank, she took on the only girl to beat Valle at 105 pounds, Tina Ruprecht, in a unification fight. And Estrada did what she needed to and put on a clinic for 10 straight rounds, pitching a shutout on the cards and, most importantly, sending a message. But from Valle's perspective, that loss to Ruprecht happened in 2018, and she hasn't lost since then, fighting 17 times and becoming a unified champion in two divisions.